So what's new?
Life has changed for me on the golf course. I'm more famous.
Life has changed for Joel Damon in a big way. People are not just going crazy for Joel, they're yelling Gino's name. It is overnight madness.
I will sign your face.
It's definitely new having so much attention, and I think that's all due to the success of Full Swing.
Joel's had a major come up in the last years, but that has not translated to on-course success, and his ranking is actually going the wrong way. It's one of the downsides of fame. You can't struggle in silence the same way that you used to.
Fuck you!
Me being famous and having all the popularity and playing the worst golf of my career, it sucks.
With everything that happened this year and all the craziness going on, that's gonna wear anybody down. So what's a new game plan? Because what we're doing, it's not working.
Oh, you idiot.